what are the major trends that drive sustainability demand in mice industry? If you may share with us.
Thank you for the questions. Before going further to the mega trend, I would like to say that TCEB, as part of the government so in charge with the whole mice industry, we have the strategy not only to win, meaning to attract the event to coming to Thailand, but also to promote the destination, you know, as a people choice for mice in Asia and developed. This is the part of sustainability is coming. For the development of the whole industry, we try to strengthen and foster the capabilities of mice operator to the service excellence, and at the same time, uplift facilities, venue up to the standard. And for the sustainabilities, it right now is not only the global issue or global policies. If you see the UN, they already announced 193 countries that apply for the SDG, including Thailand. So the demand that we are talking about kind of enforce mice operators to be involved and sharing their view on the sustainabilities. Look at, I have the slides that I can show you it. This is a statistic that we do the survey. 95% of our 250 largest companies in the world, they already do the corporate social responsibilities. And 71% in the company based in Asia Pacific now publish their corporate responsibility report. 68% of meeting planners report that CSR is a focus for the organization and they commit to do the activities. 90% of meeting business engage in CSR activities, and 40 have the formal CSR policies. And around 93% of the big corporations around the world now, including in Thailand, CEO all say sustainability is their critical part of their success. This is part of the demand in terms of the clients. Our client already engaged in the sustainabilities, hotel facilities, or even sometime with the conference with the RFP, already being in the requirement that the country facilities hotel must have some kind of standard of ISO or apply for the sustainability. So this enforce, I have to say enforce in Thailand, because a lot of corporates, especially also in the mice industry, when we throwing the question or do the survey, the prioritized importance of uplift their company, majority will be more on training the staff, doing the marketing, and sustainability is environmental friendly will be in the bottom list. Okay, so this is, I have to say, engaged with the mindset and attitude. So when we're talking about the one of the demand that I would like to point out is the major trend. We have a quick major trend. This is from the SDG, from the UN that I mentioned, that part of this SDG that we already enforced to apply in Thailand is to raise the no equalities. Okay, and also including the water, food waste, and climate change. Okay, and part of these 17 goals, some of them already been in our policies of TCEB. Okay, look at the major trend for the mega event. The top priority when they want to bid for the mega event, for example, this slide is on Olympics. Sustainability is one of the requirement. London Olympic or the recently with Tokyo Olympic also. Okay, so the top trend by 2020 that we have from the MCI group, they already include and conclude the top trend. First is transparency and ethics. We will see a lot of anti-corruption, especially not only from the government but private sector also in the future. And most of the branding of the event will be more on a storytelling base. We're talking about sustainable food, which is also not only received the local produce from organic and agriculture, but also meaning that planner now trying to have that sustainable menu to serve with the meetings and also conference. Digitalized and collaborations, you will see a lot of paperless, and especially you know, collaboration creation in terms of sharing economy. We already seen from Airbnb, from Uber and so on. There will be more and more. Power of procurement, this number four, we're talking about it with the program that we are launching this year, water empowerment. This also comes from the trend of power of procurement that a lot of private and public sector in the world now, they are curious to use the procurement that environmental friendly, okay, including in Thailand. One of the trends that I want to mention is standard and certification, okay. In order to cope with the high level, especially with the international conference, international meetings, incentive focus, the high standard and certify with the venue, with the facilities, even with your certified program of human operators, like mice operators, is needed in the future. Food waste, communities, and commitment, brand commitment, as I mentioned, it's related to mindset of the people, especially with the company, not only for the CEO, but also the operators. And sustainability of destination, this is a global now, not only tourism, but related to the CEB like TCEB, all the bureau now are encouraged for the destination to involve and sharing the view on sustainability. So this is the major trend that I would like to point out.